My name is Sabine Schlunk. I worked for this project the second time with Guna Millersone. It was a very interesting experience because we had a lot of exchange of ideas. So it has biographical elements, it has elements of nature, history, her paintings approach the viewer. That's why they are hanging in a certain way that it looks like a group of people that come towards the viewer. And then what they experience could be like an imaginary story, imaginary journey through different times, different lands, different continents. There's this big river that could be a play on the Daugav here in Daugavpils. So there is also one mound with a little lake that plays on Lake Talzi. This is the lake that Guna refers to in her paintings a lot of times. And there's a very imaginary deep ground in there that could bury all kinds of situations of history, like there are maybe German tanks buried in this lake. And then there's also some healing moor that will crack after some time, and then there will this purplish dark red color appear that refers to the juice of the black currant berry, like a symbol for Latvia.
Mani sauc Guna Millersone. Esmu gleznotāja no mazas pilsētiņas Latvijā Talsi. Un esmu ļoti priecīga, ka varu kopā strādāt ar Sabīni, ka mums, man liekas, ir izdevusies tā sadarbība, un tas ir vienkārši brīnišķīgi, ka ir tā iespēja strādāt reāli kopā, kas diemžēl nenotika Minhenē, bet šeit šis laiks ir vienkārši radoši aizvadīts. Tādā, man liekas, pilnīgā saskaņā. Un ja man jāpastāsta par saviem darbiem, tad tā ir tradicionālā glezniecība. It kā nekādu tādu lielu konceptu nav, bet tas protams, ir svarīgs tas mūsu kopējais koncepts, ka mēs saskaņojamies dabā, ka sapratām to, ka arī tā kopā strādājo, ka, teiksim, zem manām gleznām ir sapropeles, tā ir zeme, auglība, dziļums, un no tā visa arī nāk katras tautas māksla, un te nu mēs kopā esam.